6:20.
Boys, leave it. Come on over here.
Just a test? Yeah, just a test because the stop things are in front of the train. Let's see what else we got. V-liner 2. Coming in now.
SEPTA?
Amtrak.
Oh, it's a toaster.
Ryan,
this electric engine 927 sitting right in front of us?
Yeah.
What's it doing?
Brake test or something. This is 6:61. 9 to 5's back.
Well, you know what?
What?
Those toaster engines are totally peak when you look at the new ones.
Yeah.
They look like trash. I didn't realize how bad they look.
And 9634.
Ryan, what do you think that giant car is over there?
In the garage.
A few more minutes, though, but you also don't want to leave her down there all by herself.
No, but she said she wants to enjoy. What do we got here? There's 6:19. That's an hour early. No, wait, wrong train, sorry. Yeah, that was 6:19. He's moving.
Go down there and see it?
No, it's already coming.
Ah, it's a Keystone. Down car 9634. Keystone train 661. step outside.
I think this is the number.
Yeah.
And then this one?
So we do?
I don't know what this is. Romantic.
You want to run outside for a minute? Take a picture of you in front of the engines?
Nah.
Okay.
Yeah. 6:15. What trains are you on? B general.
We still need to figure out.
Yeah. Now, taking this one out.
CSX.
Putting this one on. Okay.
Here.
Oh, there you go. You getting all this?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm just gonna set my camera there for a second. Well, I gotta put this back up.
I'm hovering.
Oh.
I can see it.
See, look how we're banging now.
Oh, yeah.
Well, you think, you know why?
Why? Yeah.
Because now we're going to go this way, they're going to throw the switch and we're going up top.
Yeah.
Look how far outside of Philly we are. I see the buildings up there. The skyscrapers. Is that way?
Yeah,
that.
Sorry.
No, no, well.
Oh, there's people who are going to throw the switch.
Yeah. Right there. Cool. Yeah, it is. I got the line. What page?
Hang on a second,
dude.
I have it here on my iPad.
Yeah. I'm just looking for light. I'm not taking pictures of you. I'm just looking out the window for a second.
Harrisburg line starts page 17.
Yeah. Does this help you? Stop backing up. Taking pictures?
Not yet. I will now.
Oh, look, there's the guy with the tripod.
I'm all the way up here now.
That's a picture. Let's see.
Thank you. Here's the reason you're going the other way tomorrow over here.
Mm-hmm. There's a couple people over there. Mm-hmm. A bunch of them actually.
Look in the windows, you see the engines?
Yeah.
Reflections?
That is cool. Where is that?
Left side is
stepped up.
You see your plate? Yeah, you know what you're doing over there?
Yeah.
On the garage.
There are two people over along the front. Oh.
I think right. We're up here, dude.
Oh, someone's coming in. What do we got here? 9:45 and 9:47. Double heading.
No, yeah, change it midway.
That was cheaper than BWI.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, $40 cheaper.
I see Amtrak saying classic buys.
Or do you pay for stuff?
Well, I got a bunch of them.
We'll wander around the zoo.
Oh.
On this side.
Is that the museum? I think we tried to circle around there last time. Yeah, remember we come down here?
We're now on that brick arch section of the High Line. Coming towards point of interest
here.
Number 4, Zoo Tower. At the switching complex. In that area, that general arrangement dates to 1935, as does the brick tower that will be on our left.
Oh, okay.
And on the right side, the first zoo in the United States, the Philadelphia Zoo, will be coming up. It was started in March of 1859. Did not open until July.
Zoom.
Hello, we're coming around the zoo right now.
Look down there, you'll see all the zoo.
What? Ah, staying warm in a reptile house. Hold on, get mom.
Is that the way?
Yeah, we can see the zoo. And we're just coming past all the University of Penn fields. Soccer fields, baseball fields. Man, they have a lot of traffic.
All right, we're bending into the curve at Zoo here. The track is branching off to the left is the Harrisburg line. Passenger tracks to the right.
Oh, we got a key stamp.
9640. And we're going to stop now and come down along the Snoopy River.
All right. Talk to you later, sweetheart.
942.
She's only suing for the kids that she got there.
Oh, okay. She said, awesome.
Where there's giant towers.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, if I can see it.
Do you see it?
Mm-hmm.
There you go. flat ride.
If I remember, I think there's three more crossings.
It's cool going through Middletown, isn't it?
So we have an addition to fall foliage.
It's worth thinking.
It's too busy. good. I like it. It's so smooth for me.
Yep.
Yeah, my friend. You put it on the sweater on. It's down there with your hair.
What's that say up there? Oh.
There's tie plates everywhere.
Yeah, I know.
And rail.
No? Maybe this is it here.
It's gone.
Maybe that was it.
Hi. There you go.
9774 Central Georgia Heritage.
Nice, we saw that one. That's what we saw before.
Everybody for coming on a trip today. We appreciate your business. Hope to see you again on our next trip. You don't know where.
Do you like that station building on the left there, Walt? I'm going
slowing. I got a little bit.
I never see cabooses anymore.
Oh, here's the engine. This one.
50 Sushi 304.
Now we see more.
Oops. Almost missed that caboose.
We have 17 more miles, and it's
nice old Corvette. Looks like Uncle John's.
I was thinking when we got to the end of that.
See the roller coasters?
Oh yeah, look at that.
See this part you gotta edit out.
Yeah.
Do it right. How's your trip? Well, here's the side of a factory for 2 miles. Now there's roller coasters.
Oh, there's that drop thing.
Monorail.
Come on.
Are you ready? Look, go straight over that way. You'll see the roller
drop.
Coasters.
Come on, drop.
Dude, you're right there, man. Are you going to drop? I don't think so.
Well, yeah, that makes sense.
It's closed.
Is it closed? Mm-hmm.
It's like, I mean,
you like roller coasters?
Mm-hmm.
Alex loves them. He goes on them all the time. I can't do it. They make me want to puke.
That blue one right there? That one?
Oh, yeah, the Super Duper Looper. I did that when I was a kid.
I did that.
It lasted for about 3 years. Look at this one. Are you kidding me?
What the heck is this?
I don't know.
That's confusing.
That's very confusing.
I'm not doing that.
No.
And now we're moving. Second one.
Oh, there you go. There you go. See that wall. Oh, old car out there. Yeah. Look at that. Get a picture of it?
Yep.
Cool.
That was an SD40-2. Operation Lifesaver. Engine bit. That's in good condition.
Mm-hmm. Is that a 45? Look at another one. Two more.
Operation Lifesaver. Mm-hmm. 38-2.
Well,
no, excellent. There's a whole bunch of eight dash nines here.
To build this?
Mm-hmm. Then we're gonna stop and we're gonna back right up and it's gonna go that way.
You stopping?
Yeah. Feel it?
Yeah.
Look at that, the old bridge was there. See where the pilings are? Look all the way across.
Oh yeah. Are you going to Minnesota this year?
Dude, we just got back. I have no idea. You'll start to see the track, the train's pretty soon. I mean, the bend. See Yellowstone's piled up that way? That's what the original bridge was, 200 years ago.
How many?
I don't know, 100, 200. This one's 100 years old, it's probably 200 years ago. Go underneath the...
Oh, yeah, look at that. You can see the cars.
Can you see them?
Yeah.
Yep, there it is. Yeah, it's a pretty sharp turn. You filming that?
Mm-hmm. The 9800's leading the contest.
Mm-hmm. When we get back there, then you gotta look this way.
See it.
Smell, maybe now. Look at all the people. You gonna wave? Brian, that would be like you and me on another weekend right there.
Really?
What do you think? Look at all of them. This time you're in the train. You gonna wave? You being somebody's goofy video? See the front of the train? Do you see the engine? Stone arches. It's the longest stone arch bridge, I think, in the world.
Really?
Yeah. People are, you know, where they see the track turning?
Yeah.
Look straight down that way. You'll see straight across the bridge. And that might be a cool picture to get. So I'm going to try and... will be there, you probably can't see it.
Found Otto Sweet. That's why I couldn't find him when I agreed that I was going the other way.
Oh, John.
See it?
No, but...
I'm not seeing it there.
The GG one.
Where?
It's coming up. Whoa.
There you go. You getting it?
Yep. That was it. This GG1's coming. Are you gonna do a video or a picture?
I'll do a video. You gonna get a picture?
Slide the other way. I'm video.
Tell me when I should start that.
First passenger train that just passed us the other way is Amtrak train number 43, the Pennsylvania. It's the passenger service that's on this route. Harrisburg, west of Pittsburgh.
Can you
go
that close?
I think we're close.
How cool is that? The conductor will now be
coming through to get a scan your ticket.
Yep, it's right there. There's GG1. There's the GG1. There's where I think we should go. Right there.
What?
Right there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna drive up to Harrisburg. That's a little bit farther.
All right, yeah. Coming into the Harrisburg Station complex there, the Capitol Dome to our right. Historic Harris Tower. And then the Harrisburg Passenger Station to our right.
Are you filming that?
Mm-hmm. We're going. Heck, 71.
That's cool though.
Mm-hmm.
I was one of the Amtrak East on the service train sitting outside the station. Train shed there on this outside. Anton is one of Amtrak's many state partners. Our services around the country. There are partners on the East on the service. service, operating between Harrisburg, Philadelphia, and any trains going on to New York. We'll give a shout out.
Hey, keep going. Are you taking pictures or video?
Oh,
that's pretty cool.
They cut one half the school bus?
Yeah.
I don't
look like the man. So he's doing a lot of short hits right now?
Yeah, I don't know why.
On the horn? Maybe because there's a work crew up there or something. Yeah?
But we're selling.
Yeah.
From Philly, yeah. That is, if we return at the same speed we went, then we're 3 hours to get back here. If we do, he said we're going to try to go Turkey Hill. Is that what he said?
The Turkey Path.
Whatever it's called.
Turkey Path, yeah.
No engines? Oh.
No, more train.
Also avoids 10 miles an hour through downtown Reading, too.
But yeah, that trip through downtown Reading was crazy.
Yeah.
There you go. 2, 3.
Thank you.
agree.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Can you get it in this window and then just tip it?
Yeah.
Like that.
Mine in your way, sit in the way.
It's all right. Probably never ride over this again, so. Get it while you can, right?
Trying to turn my flash off.
Look at that.
You getting it? Yeah. Here's, move down about half right there.
Bye.
There you go. No, I'm good. I'm just looking at the window.
Okay.
620.
Ryan,
is your buddy over there?
In
the garage?
Can't tell.
There you go. You keep it right there.